Everyone, my name is Anya Adamov. I'm a doctoral researcher at ETH Zurich. Today, I'm happy to present our poster on how to conduct a fair meta-analysis of nucleotide sequence data using Q2 Fondue, an open source software my collaborators and I developed. Over the past two decades, more and more studies have started making their sequence data and metadata findable in their publications. The way these studies do this is they usually upload the data to freely available databases. At the same time, tools started emerging that allow users to programmatically access the uploaded data. Since these tools were developed independently, they don't necessarily allow for an interoperable and reusable workflow. Also, users with limited programming skills might struggle to use these tools due to more complex setup requirements. To overcome these bottlenecks, we developed Q2 Fondue. Q2 Fondue is an open source Python package that allows a fair conduct of meta-analysis. The main functionality of Q2 Fondue is that it allows the user to fetch sequence data and associated metadata from NCBI's sequencing read archive. We have implemented this in a fully optimized manner, such that during the fetching of the data, no data loss occurs. Also, the data fetch uses all available computational cores and is fully parallelized. If errors occur, Q2 Fondue is configured such that it automatically retries downloading the data. And if the multiple retries still fail, the error messages are displayed to the user in a transparent fashion. Once the sequence data and the metadata is downloaded, Q2 Fondue allows the user to analyze the fetched data by their programming language or platform of choice. Q2 Fondue provides validated and standardized formats of sequence data and metadata. It is also fully interoperable with the widely used and open source bioinformatics platform called Chime2. With this wide range of programming languages and platforms available, Q2 Fondue allows the user all flexibility in analyzing the fetched data. With Q2 Fondue, users can also choose to start their meta-analysis from a publication collection in Zotero. We have implemented a methodology in Q2 Fondue that allows you to scrape through the text of a web collection to identify the IDs of the datasets you would like to fetch. This whole process is fully streamlined in a user-friendly and reproducible manner. To showcase the full provenance tracking and the full reproducibility of Q2 Fondue, in the poster, we display an example use case. The use case we choose consists of two studies that looked at an infant's gut microbiome. If one were to download the sequencing data and associated metadata of these two studies, one might end up with a final visualization like this, where the differences in diversities between the two studies are shown. The main characteristic of using Q2 Fondue for such an analysis is that each step performed to get this final visualization is tracked. Essentially, each step is tracked in provenance and saved together with the final visualization. If you would like to find out more about Q2 Fondue, please make sure to look at our poster. Also, you can find Q2 Fondue on the listed GitHub repository, and more use cases and more details on Q2 Fondue are available on our peer-reviewed publication. Feel free to reach out via email if you have any questions. And with this, I would like to thank you for your attention.